myself. Look at that. Yeah. Yeah, so I am from Woodstock, and that's why I'm dressed like a cowboy. If you know, then you know. I'm playing all the original songs for you tonight. I'm going to try out a couple of them, and we'll see how it goes. This one's called, what is this called? It's called The Night I Was Born. On the night that I was born, Lord, there was a lightning storm, and the doctors said I would not see the dawn, 'cause I was sick and I was blue. Lord, they don't know what to do. My heart clung to life the whole night through. Stamped a golden letter on my heel. Said I might just let this one be. Yeah, he is just too much for me. But I might be back later on. Nothing seems to go my way. From my first second till my final meal. If you see me climbing up a mountain, hell bent for leather on my way up to the top. You might see me drinking from the fountain. Cables never make anything sound better. Just different. This one's called Nightingale. Nightingale, Nightingale. This is your long black ponytail. She's got a voice like a mission bell, and I can't wait to go back home. Snow's been falling from your bedroom ceiling, and I've got the funniest feeling. My heart's in the junkyard, paint's all peeling. Fix it up, take it back home. My fingernails show telltale signs of toil. From a garden bed of that mountain soil, you never let the spirit spoil. Because I'm weighed down from the terrible sound, except for when you come around, Nightingale. Gargamel, Gargamel, looking for your black cat Azrael. You found Papa Smurf in a garbage pail. Tell me, what's he doing running around there? Snow's been falling from your bedroom ceiling, and I've got the funniest feeling. My heart's in the junkyard, paint's all peeling. Fix it up, take it back home. I said everywhere there's telltale signs of war. From my battlements to the boot marks at my door, I don't want it anymore. Cause I'm weighed down from the terrible sound, except for when you come around, Nightingale. Telltale signs of toil, covered in head to toe with black mountain oil. You've gotta let the water boil, because I'm weighed down from a terrible sound, except for when you come around. Nightingale, Nightingale, flying so high we can never fail. She's got a laugh like a dinner bell, and I'm bringing appetite to you. Everything is gonna bloom up soon. We're holding out for the summer moon. So call me Johnny and I'll call you June. Wake up, sing me a tune. Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. Because I'm weighed down from the terrible sound. Yes, I'm weighed down from the terrible sound. Yes, I'm weighed down from the terrible sound, except for when you come around, Nightingale.
Thank you.
If any of you guys find your way up north to into the sticks where I'm from, Woodstock, make sure you come by to the Colony Open Mic one of these Mondays, because it is pretty good for a Monday, let me tell you. I'd like to thank Barry very much for booking me for this gig. I'm having a good time so far. How are you guys doing? All right? Give me one second here. Problem with having a sensitive guitar and being 6'8". That you knock your guitar out of tune again. Right. Thank you. done to me. I can't find home except for on my feet. The sea will rise over the beach. You light the sky on fire. Honestly, my feelings lie from time to time. I'm thinking on you.
Life is short.
home from the bar. And you best get up and at 'em, for the sunbeams hook their claws in your collar. You might say that I ain't nothing but a window shopping good time Charlie man. They don't see me popping zombie heads, erecting fences, doing what I can. Oh baby, every old trail straw. And we march like lambs to the cause. Oh darling, every old fall down. Life is short, life is sweet, ring friend. Sometimes it feels like all of life is nothing but a corporate cage. But with the sum of our experiences summed up by some numbers on a page. Times like these you've got to live among your dreams just to feel human again. Short and sweet, come on so long. Bring a friend. Bring a friend. Oh baby, every old short straw. And we march like lambs to the coast. Oh darling, every old fall down. Every old fall down. Life is short, life is brief, life is sweet. How am I doing? Yeah? You never can tell. It's part of the fun of doing this. And I always say that if you're not going to do something for money, do it for fun. Sometimes I see videos of myself up on stage and I see little playbacks of weird things that I say. And I'm like, if you're not gonna do it for money, do it for fun. What the hell are you talking about? One second, this cold just doesn't like this guitar. That's right. All right. Shall I commence? Yes?
Yes,
please. Okay, then. I wrote this song about my hometown. I'm from Woodstock, but I come from Seacliff, New York, in Long Island. Anybody from Long Island? Yeah, all right, right on. Yeah, yeah. Musical connection. There's something in the water. It's called David Diamond. It's about a performer that I knew out there.
Was it part of the mission? Book a swing, but then I missed it, baby doll. Caught the distant chance mission. Passed so close I couldn't miss it. Saw the world there in the distance fading on. I might cruise by Long Island, listening to David Diamond, doing that old talking heads beat once again. Dancing, laughing, loving, kissing. God, you know I'm gonna miss it. In the house I made my lovers and my friends. Now the road before me always seems uncertain, and I don't know how much path lies might mine. I will travel once again to a strange and distant land, with my thoughts and memories of you at hand. With my thoughts and memories of
nowhere.
is free, especially you and me. I see you on the other side of the street. There's good and bad, pain and joy in everyone you meet. I wanna see that other side of you. There is good and bad in everything. Guest list of your dreams, where the flames smolder red. You're the baroness, but I am the king. I don't want to save you, baby. I can't take away that pain. And love ain't always easy as it seems. I don't want to fit in the socket. Your jeans. Don't leave me in the pocket of your jeans, baby.
Thank you. Let's go. Pocket your jeans. How am I doing on time, man?
A couple more.
Oh.
Just getting warmed up.
I know. Cocky Woodstock jerk.
Here we go. Yeah, I guess I'll play that one. So I was dating this girl, and we were standing on a New York City subway platform, and we got into an argument about the discrepancy between atheism and agnosticism. Very, very similarly related concepts. I wrote this song about it. The song's still around, but the girl, she gone, and I am glad about that. Don't tell me that life fits in your paper bag, or that we pay the price for the vice, seeing things with more than our eyes. I believe that your rhetoric deceives you. You just hear the things you want to, and that only makes you a brighter fool than I. Just a line of coal without so much as a shout. The ink runs out and zero waits for us at an equal sign. You assume there'll be emptiness and gloom. Your philosophy won't leave the room, and that just makes you a kind of fool tonight. At bay, you only identify with extremes these days. Nobody gets saved. Yeah, you want it that way. Don't tell me that life fits in your paper bag. Don't tell me the world fits in your jewelry box. Everyone, everyone, everyone. say that I need saving from the things I love to do and the hell that I love raising from where I'm standing. You're the one that needs someone in my debt spending because I above all them kings and queens, it's amazing to be alive, disconnected from the high mind. Well, you say he tells you just what to do. When you ask the bigger questions, see every answer you. And when I throw caution to the wind, I've never once considered if it's righteous or sin, because I don't need no manual to believe it's some kind of wonderful. And no, I don't need no angels' wings to rise up above all them kings. It's amazing just to be alive, disconnected from the high mind. Yes, I'm waiting on you. Yes, I'm waiting on you. And I don't have a light to find a path to follow, so I listen to my heart before time. And yesterday it swept away along with tomorrow, because I don't need no manual, and I don't need no voice from on high. Holy Ghost, just to get me by. And no, I don't need no more printed book, just the warm sun's rays and the drugs I took. It's amazing just to be like disconnected from the high mind. I've been having a great time up here, man. Thanks so much for listening. Thanks again to Barry for booking me for this, and thanks to MusicForHumanity.org for doing such a great thing for so many people. I really am a believer in the cause, I have to say. And I'm so, I feel so privileged to have dedicated my time to this, and thank you to you too for making me sound good. That's important.
I don't want to make you louder. I can't make you sound good.
You're too damn good to sound good. This is one of my favorites. Was a secret chord that David
care too much for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thanks, Charlie Thurman. Stay tuned.